Welcome back to the Abandoned Project. I'm out here in New York State. Today we're exploring a tractor dealership that's been closed for about 30 years. I actually know the owner of this place, and back in the mid 80s, this place closed down and it's been used for storage ever since, but there's some really cool stuff left over. Right here behind me is the main bay where a lot of service was done, but it's been used for storage right now.
Really cool old Thunderbird. Couple old cars. Old cougar. A lot of this stuff has been here since it's been closed. In here. Crazy. That old van. Room. Lots of old cars and projects, old Jeep in here. Hasn't been touched in a long time. dark over here, but.
So like I said, I know the owner of this place and they're getting ready to clean it up. But before they did, I wanted to get in here and just kind of take a look because a lot of this stuff is set for so long. But I think they're gonna sell it and probably clear most of this stuff out of here. So definitely pretty cool, a little time capsule for sure. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe, that really supports the channel, and we'll see you next time.